Welcome back. God of War Ragnarok episode 12. All right, so we did some things with the elves last time. Tyr's not happy with us. Feels like we just bring death and destruction. We saw in like more of the story, Atreus is convinced that he's meant to fight in this
We do
battle
not
along with
need to
Tyr.
rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
So we're going to,
We are not ignoring it. We will
investigate this
discuss it
desert.
back home. For now, I wish to search for the root animal you heard earlier.
You? Really?
Yes.
Well, okay then. Good. Yeah, lead the way.
Should be able to reach the barons up top once we find a way past this hive matter.
I remember these things. Definitely Dark Elf territory.
Yeah, I remember these things. So you have to like. Yeah, I actually remember that from last game. What was the purpose of that? Hello, hello. Come back. Dude, I'm terrible. Ooh, I thought I had it that time. Oh, how did I not hit that? Late.
It's a fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
Whatever you need. This axe just keeps getting stronger. I am, as always, at your service. Nothing appeals to you?
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... Long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Just stuff some cloth in your ears to keep the sand out. Don't knock it till you've tried it. I'm here for you.
What are these animals?
Go on. Native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Oh, obviously want to take us somewhere.
Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulod. Most unusual.
So this is the equivalent of, oh geez, easy, easy. Whoa, 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 whoa. This is the equivalent of the boat in the other one. I like the boat better. Easier to control.
Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings? Not getting up there with all this sand in your way. A tempting treasure chest! Damn the sand!
Oh, hello. Thanks for following me.
So much sand. I don't think we're getting through that gate in the storm. Thing is, I think the animal's inside.
Whatever's inside is kicking up quite a bit of sand.
How do we reach it?
There's caves and tunnels aplenty out here. Let's find one and see where it takes us.
We gotta get up really high. Goodbye.
What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do.
This was a profitable stop. My goodness. We've ever had something be that profitable in that little amount of space. Get in there. Probably not. These things.
On your right.
Oh, these things.
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not surprised. Steam.
Maybe this will open up the caves. Difficult to navigate.
Cave entrance.
cave extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.
I am an impressive individual. You should know this by now, dude. Oh, look at that, up in the ante there.
Know more about the Dark Elves. I wish we didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alfheim, can you really blame them?
Huh. So, I wonder if... I'll have to remember that that's there.
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader.
Don't mind if I do. We're not gonna get to
the creature you had. What does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just
feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. Okay.
Not the right angle. There's gotta be a way to knock this thing out, I think. Unless it's, we don't get it till we're coming back. Yeah, I don't think I can. Yeah, I don't think we can do that yet. So we know that one of them is in there. Where's the third one?
Above you.
Third one, though. Oh. I can do that. It'll be around here somewhere. I'll try something here. Thank you. The third one has to be around here somewhere. Yeah, I wonder if that's up, if that's it up there. I think that's it up there. Yeah, it's right there, but I can't. Okay, so at least we know where it is, but I don't think I can hit that. I think we have to get inside there and be able to unlock that thing, I think is what we have to do. But how do we get in there? I'll be honest with you, I feel a little stuck at the moment. I can't throw my axe from here. Did I miss a turn in here somewhere? No. You want to help me out here, Trace, a little bit? This is the first time I felt stuck a little bit in terms of navigation. Let's retrace our steps here. Okay, so we did this. And now we're back to here. I still think that this has to be... See, that just takes me... There we go. I knew there had to be a way to... Once I got up there, and I knew there had to be a way to get that. I didn't think there was initially.
Can I talk to animals or enchanted rings or whatever?
Much has changed for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want too.
Alright, now we can do this. We're gonna have to work fast though, I think. Got it. I don't know if we're gonna get to helping this animal here before the episode's over, though. We took a little bit longer than... God, like sets it up for me.
I remember a young lad whom, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes, getting involved where we shouldn't.
Don't mind if I do. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna save this animal before it's time to end the episode here. We took a little longer than probably we needed to get through that last little area.
The wee bastard's about to explode!
Something's... So that has to be what we do. Oh, you know what? There we go. Genius.
It's just, why does it feel like no matter what we do in Alphon, we wind up hurting Dark Elves?
We are down here to help the two you heard.
I know that, but I'm usually the one who drags us around trying to rescue animals. Why do you care so much? Is there something you're not telling me?
No.
Lies. What did he say to Tyr when he said it is time or something like that?
Gefjun's ghost! That's the largest bloody half-goof I've ever laid eyes on!
It's not just in pain. It's trying to sing.
It's the Song of the Sands. They don't normally sing like this underground.
Is that what's causing the storm?
Aye. Judging by all this hive matter weighing it down, it's been trapped here for dozens of winters.
Don't worry, Lunch. We'll get you out.
What is that name?
Well, the last good thing we saw was Diener, so...
Oh boy.
Oh jeez.
Well, I appreciate the attempt at humor.
Alright, I think this will be a good place to end it. Because we'll free it, then we'll probably want to explore the area without the sand so we can actually see where we're headed. So yeah, liking it. Good episode. It's going to be for now though. Come on back and we'll pick up here.